two-time world and Olympic gold medalists Ekaterina Gordeeva and Sergei Grinkov, partners both on and off the ice.
And truly the portrait of young love. They're skating to the music of West Side Story.
Married last April. She's 20 and he's 24, and they started skating together when she was just 10 years old.
Split triple twist. Oh, perfection.
There's such a steadiness to their skating, the speed and the power and ease at which they do these incredible moves. It's just beautiful.
Maria, the most beautiful sound I ever heard. Sounds of the world in a single word.
Maria, Maria, Maria,
Maria, Maria. I've just met a girl named Maria,
and nice double accent.
That name will never be the same to me, Maria. I've just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing.
Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria.
Maria, Maria, Maria.
Watch this next move coming up, a throw, double axel. Very nice speed and height.
Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria.
Back inside Death Spiral.
Exit showed the steady control. Very, very pretty. A truly lovely performance by Ekaterina Gordeeva and Sergei Grinkov.
You know, what a perfectly choreographed number and what great musical expression. But in addition to an artistic experience, they also had a lot of very interesting technical maneuvers, like this back inside death spiral that starts off. Look at the beautiful position, her arched back, and then he lifts her off the ice. And watch that left arm. It just is perfect.
And the scores for technical merit range from 9-8 to 10. And for artistic impression, 10-10.
It's remarkable. I mean, that shows what a tremendous artistic performance that was.
199 and the rest tens, and with those scores, they take the lead over Kitty and Peter Carruthers.